yesterday how we roll our corners, cut these in, and the wallpaper covers. Just roll it. Go all the way in the corner. Come back easy down so it don't leave a fat edge on there.